Welcome back guys, Crypto for Life channel. I continue the big playlist about bubble maps, and today I want to show you how to read the bubble maps, how to track the insiders, whales, devs, team on Dexscreener. Let's dive in. First of all, you can track all the information about the connections between the wallets on the bubblemaps.io. I highly recommend you go to main website, press launch app, create account on this website. So on the main page, you can paste any ticker name, for example, or address, or just search by name. But I want to show you today how we can analyze the bubble maps inside the Dexscreener. So we go into the Dexscreener, and on the Dexscreener, I also recommend you to create account, connect your wallet, for example. Why it's important? Because you can add, in this case, the tokens in your watch list, you know, and when you track some interesting token, you track the insiders, you can add the notification for that tokens, you get everything on your account. So it's much, much easier for navigation. You don't need to create as much as possible bookmarks in your browser. Tokens on a main page, or search the tokens by ticker name, for example, if we want to analyze some specific token. When we open some token, I already prepared here the four tokens. I already explained to you, so when we analyze just a chart, it's not give us the full information about what's going on with this token, because especially on the memes, there's a lot of, I guess over the 90%, it's insiders games. And we need to analyze in total, in complex, what's going on inside the transfer between the wallets. We can find the connections, relationship, the transfer between the wallets. This is why we use the bubble maps. We can open the token, press around the ticker name, copy the contract, go to the bubble map, paste it here in the browse section, and open absolutely the same token. Here's the page of visualization, all holders. Each bubble, it's one single wallet. The size of the bubble is amount of token held. Lines, this one, lines, it's on-chain token transfer between the wallets. What the especially the red flags we watching for? One giant bubble, it's probably the whale or dev wallet, it's potentially the dumper. Clusters of connected wallets, it's possibly one person using multiply wallets, aka wallet farming. Circle transfer, wash trading or bot distribution. And if we get no connections, but 90% in top five wallets, even more dangerous. You have to know any single meme coin, it's a high, high risky investment. Healthy distribution looks like this one. So we got dozens or hundreds small bubbles. We don't see any connections between the holders, basically. No single wallet with over than 5 or 10% supply. So it means it's more likely organic accumulation. The good feature now, the bubble maps integrated in Dexscreener. So we need to open the page of any token and take a look around the transactions, top traders, holders. We can find the bubble maps tab. Press it here and we will see absolutely the same page what we're looking for here on the main website. You can press address list to extend the column, show contracts. So basically these people bought it on Bumfun. Some pro tip how we can combine the bubble maps with. We can check the recent buyers tab to see if top holders bought in the last hour. And we can check the liquidity tab to check if liquidity pool locked. We can double check the Telegram and the website. Usually a bad token won't link anything. Check another one, farm sold token. The price movement looks so great. You know, we're in the uptrend. We can go to the bubble maps tab, open it and find the connection. So basically the three main big bubble is connected. So basically, yeah, so these three guys, like 2.76%, this one 2% and 2%. So basically around 6% in total, you know, this guy or group of people hold it. And the last example, I want to show you how the insiders dump the price. So this is a 4 hour time frame candles. This is a listing, and on the bubble maps, you can find how the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 5 main wallets to hold the biggest supply, you know, connect it and dump the token, because that amount of supply was more than enough to see this kind of seller pressure. Guys, I hope you like this video. Highly recommend you create an account on the Dexscreener, create account on the main website, Bubblemaps. Links will be under the description below. Subscribe channel, follow the Bubblemaps all socials. Also, the all links will be under the description below. And don't forget join my Telegram channel. See you next time, guys.